I just run wild through corridors of brain cells like bulls chasing after matadors. It's pain and the pain of existence persists, though I resist it, insist, slamming my head like fists. It consists of images that are beyond your comprehension. To pour my train of thought to my center of dimension, of madness and pain and of darkness and rain. My mind reaches the edge of sanity and cracks from the strain. So I elevate my mind state and take the weight, contemplate, concentrate to alleviate the hate that dominates the loss that can never see the greater scheme of things. So get stuck like elevators, belated for that, because I walk a different path and try my best to control the inner wrath, cause the aftermath will be annihilation and devastation, obliteration mixed with complete eradication, so it's best to make sure I stay a dormant volcano, cause mayhem unleashed is like drinking liquid Drano.